Hello and welcome back. My name is Andre.
And I'm Dominika.
And we're back again with another reaction to
Beyond the Black, Forget My Name.
Okay.
It's almost like a rehearsed that. I was so smooth. Well done, me.
Good Michal, job.
Thank you very much for requesting this one. I know you're enjoying our Rammstein videos or reactions. You decided to request introduce us to something new, Beyond the Black, None of Us Know.
Never.
What it's all about? Forget My Name. Sounds cool.
But don't forget mine.
I would never.
That's cool. All right then. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. Do 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 do. Boom. Not my intro.
Oh. Okay.
Ooh, I didn't want to say even before start to sing. I give me such a vibe. I'm gonna like it. I don't know. Even before.
I did like the intro so much. It was so straight away powerful. Mm-hmm. With the drums were amazing. The guitar was amazing. And then the girl came in with a beautiful voice, actually.
So you think she's the only one who's gonna sing?
I'm really secretly hoping, to be honest with you, that it's gonna be a guy singing. Oh. We've seen lately we have a lot with the ladies vocalists. I would love to have a discover band with a guy.
I do like ladies.
Yeah, obviously. But she
sounds so epic. The whole song at the moment is so such a vibe. Yeah,
it is. Should we carry on?
Yes.
Oi.
It's something else I want to say. Woo! I like it. I like her voice so much.
Yes, that's true.
I have such a melodical voice and such. I don't
melodical
know,
is a good word.
So
yes.
Beautiful. And the power and all the song with all the instruments is such a. It's so cool.
Mm-hmm.
Never
and
heard
I always,
of this band.
I always liked when the bands are doing. I think almost every band's got this kind of one song where they're doing from the recording the song, if you know what I mean, the mm-hmm. studio. And I do like it. It's
show you a different
side of the people a little bit and get to know them a little bit better. So I do enjoy that. The guy who came with the
growling. Oh, you asked for a good guy.
Yeah, but it wasn't what I was looking for. Oh. You know what I mean? So, it was cool. Don't get me wrong.
I know, you want
I'm
some...
I'm looking for the guy with the, the main vocal who's going to be singing to me, not necessarily
give you
growling.
Deliver you a message.
Yes,
all
please.
All right.
For that, I'm a little bit disappointed.
Well, I'm not disappointed because the girl delivered the message for me.
Yes, sure.
The lyrics sound cool too. Cranky, how you say?
Crikey.
Okay, I like it.
Well, I can see you very happy.
I am.
Should we continue?
Please. Spanish vibes.
Forget my name. Sorry. Ooh. You know what? That was actually very unexpected and very
that was
much,
so cool.
Very much for me made the song. I'm so sorry for saying that. It was good song. I wanted to say it looks like it's a lot of layers to the song, isn't it? It's not just taking you on a one flat sort of...
It's like you like it in a way, going all over the place.
It did. It's a bit slow, it's a bit powerful, then you have growling, then you have her melodic voice, like you say. And then it came like the Spanish. Which
that's my opinion. It's not Spanish,
but it gave me that vibe. Not a little bit, completely different, and was still sort of like the melody of the song in the background. And then you've got this, wow, I did enjoy that so much. I like when people are doing something different and when they put a twist, and they did that for me.
Definitely, it is a twist.
Let me go back. I really stop in the wrong place. You know what I noticed? All the performance, she was smiling when she was singing.
True.
all the performance when she before she started, it was like a off. When she wasn't singing, there were shots when she was just talking. She was smiling. She's so such a smiley person. It's infectious. You see, you look at her and you smile as well.
The contrast was again in this song. Such a contrast. I don't know. Powerful and at the same time silky, beautiful, melodic. I don't know. And she go high and she go. I don't know. But he, the guy. I mean, yeah, you expert in growling. I'm not gonna. That's not my. That's not my kind of. But he sounds good too. I did like him.
The song was a really solid song
in a way.
Cool.
Yeah, really unexpected. Honestly.
Thank you, Michal.
Thank you.
That was really, really cool.
All right. Hope you enjoyed our reaction. And if you do, don't forget to subscribe and see you again next time. Have a lovely day and all the best. Take care. Bye-bye.
Bye. What? Are you on a clock? That was fast.
Oh, I'm fast. I know. All right. Bye-bye.
Bye.